Drink my whiskey Keeps dragging on, but that train keeps moving. thank you very much. I won't be the only cover you hear tonight, but Mr. Johnny Cash got me playing again. I'd stopped for many a year. This next song is a reason why it's called Mindy. It's our new girlfriend, and I hope you enjoy her as much as we do. Seen that movie, The Hateful Eight? Great movie. This song is about Kurt Russell's character, the Hangman. It's called Hangman John Roth. Choices dead or alive, I choose to hang 'em back in town. The drugs will say you'll hang. You'll build the gallows at home. They'll hang you in the rain. Oh, you're an evil woman. And then you said you slain. There'll be no frontier justice as long as you're in chains. Mr. Petrovsky. Say that they never fight, but we never fight. And she thought this song was about her. So as it goes on, you'll understand. And it took me a while to talk her out of it. So this is called "Hey Buddy, Who's My Girlfriend?" Looking through the keyhole when you were my love. true. My head bloated, I know it's you. My head bloated, have you seen my girlfriend? See the light and cheating with you. 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 Through the keyhole, smoke is what you saw. Looking through the keyhole, there's red against the wall. I went and got my gun, but now I got you on the run. Oh, here, buddy, have you seen my girlfriend? To the light and with you. 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 Steve, Steerhead Steve. He's been my mascot for 27 years. He's happy when his eyes are red. I had a recurring dream for a long time, and when I finally figured it out, I was sitting there at the church I grew up in, and I was looking at everybody sitting around at my funeral. So I wrote a song called about this. It's called The Dream. I had a dream in the morning.
drinking at a bar. There's a balcony I decline to look down on these friends of mine. At the top, what I saw, what my friends heard, tried to say to me.
All right, thank you very much.
Would you burn out the other one?
No, I broke a string.
That's how you switch a guitar real quick. Right in the middle of the song. That's crazy. You know, what's crazy is a brand new. I had my kids do it before I got here.
Fire!
Exactly. No, I'm teasing. Okay, so this next song is a song I wrote a few years ago, and it's been a tough one for the band. It's been a tough one for my family. We lost my brother-in-law, Chester Bennington, from Linkin Park last summer. And the similarities between this next song and what happened is so overwhelming. So we've been donating all the money from streaming this song has generated to the 320 Change Direction. So I encourage you to go and stream it, buy it, iTunes, do whatever you want to do, but it's all going to help stop the stigma. It's called The Raven.
Think how he feels with death right by his side. Riding the storm with my only gear and dough, he takes the easy way out. It's just his way. Fuck you, John Barnes. You just ruined my day.
First songs I ever wrote. It's called Back Door Man. I'm the back door man. I keep the you satisfied. Nah, doesn't go with the other thing. I'm the back door man. I keep the you satisfied. Go good with that humping song. I know I don't love you, but I keep your knowledge alive. Here we go, folks.
One, two, three, four.
I'm the back door man. I keep the you satisfied.
I'm the back door man. I keep the you satisfied. I know I don't love you, but I keep your marriage alive. I slip in the front door just about dead. I slip out the window before it goes in. I'm your back door man. I keep you satisfied. I know I don't love you, but I keep your marriage alive.
Satisfied. much. One more to do on this album. Kevin, you haven't heard this one yet, but hopefully you like it because you have to sit there while I do this. It's called A is for America. Gallows Bound for having us. Hope to be able to do something with them again in the future. Thank you for Stanhope House for having us back. It's been like 20 something years since we've been here. T-shirts, you know, all that stuff. Go see my boys. They're a hoot. This next one here is called Highway 95. Thank you.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.